Hey everyone, in this video we'll be learning about tool replace Android label bug that gets encountered whenever the PayPal plugin gets installed. So let's get back to the video itself in order to learn.
Alright, so this is the bug that you can see over here, that is tool replace Android label that need to be placed inside the application tag. That's because we have added that PayPal plugin over here in the Android project. So in order to fix that error, we should add a tool namespace that gets inherited from this namespace, that is tool replace Android label. That is what the error tells, that is we have to add that tool replace Android label inside the application tag that gets inherited from the tools. That's all. We can now rebuild our whole application and we can see our whole application gets built with zero errors. So let's wait for some time till our application builds with zero errors. That's great. Now you can see over here we have got zero builds errors and 19 warnings. That's for no reason. We got zero errors and now we are able to run our application on the Android without any bug. That is tool replace Android label error. So that's all for this tutorial. Now thank you guys. Thanks for watching. Keep in touch for next tutorials.